Prescribed grazing is management. Through prescribed grazing, we get such a better utilization of the forage than we would continuously grazing. At continuous grazing, you may only be getting 30 to 35% utilization of the forage, whereas in prescribed grazing, we can get up to 70, 75% utilization.
Try not to leave them in any pasture over 3 days.
The monitoring, the keeping records, the actual visual assessments of the forage in the field dictates when you move those animals. That's the biggest part of the prescribed grazing.
Been in the cattle business, I guess you might say all my life, I was born into it. We've got about 100 acres. We've got it divided into 16 pastures, and we've been practicing rotational grazing 20 some odd years. You divide your grazing land into small pastures, usually with electric fencing. You rotate your animals from pasture to pasture. That gives the grass a rest. We feel like we've increased our stocking rate by 25%.
The benefits of this practice for the producer is the increase in forage. It's herd health, it's decreased feeding cost. There are multiple reasons that a producer should be interested in prescribed grazing.
A lot of the practices that you establish requires a pretty big investment. There are cost share programs that will help through NRCS if you will establish these practices according to their standards and specifications, which is the best way.